Entertainment news now. Bollywood star Bipasha Basu has been going through a rough patch of late, but that's not stopping her from experimenting with different kinds of films and new directors. Here's more.
I have the money, I am famous, I am independent, and I need to do things that I like. So I don't want to just do things for the heck of it. I've never been a part of this herd race ever.
She might not have tasted success in her last few ventures, but that hasn't stopped Bipasha Basu in any way. The actress, who isn't at her diplomatic best usually, showed the same boldness as she attended the launch of her forthcoming film, Nia.
The film that we are going to make, Nia, is a film which is going to move every single human being. It's not a film for just one kind of person. It's a film which is going to touch every heart.
Nia marks a new beginning for ace designer Vikram Phadnis in Bollywood as a director.
I just thought I'd write a nice film and I'd give it to somebody to direct. And then I realized that nobody would understand what I felt about the script. And that's why, from a choreographer to a designer and designer to a director, for me it's been a journey.
Following her heart, Bipasha is surely playing her cards right. But we only hope that the actress, who detests being a part of the race, does not end up lagging behind her contemporaries. With Roshni Agrawal in Mumbai, Pooja Jain for Headlines Today.